Okay, so this is the first half of a move that we're working on over the next couple of weeks. This is the easy half. Start with the basic. Basic step and cross body lead. Pump, pump, pump. We do a break back in, and around the world, the three quarters. And then we allow the start to slide up and collect on the right hand. One, two, three, inside the turn. Lasso, if a leader comes over. Then we go one, two, three, and wrap in, six, seven. Hook, two, three, and wrap, six, seven. The leader brings his hand into his tummy this time. One, two, three, and leads with the left hand and inside turn. Bring your break back. One, two, and up, and waterfall hand up. This time we're going to flip the arm out. One, two, and flip. Forward touch with the left hand. We lead a free spin inside turn, catching with the leader's left, and then one, two, three, a little limbo under the arm. And that's our first half. Up to speed, it looks like this. Basic step, bump, 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 cross body lead, break back down, break back around the loop, five, six, running, one, two, three, and five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, and five, six, wrap, one, two, three, and five, six, wrap, one, two, tummy, and five, six, seven, eight,